You can use your capo in this song. It's on the 7th fret, and that helps you raise the key or the chord in a song. When I play a D chord from the capo, it's really an A chord, and this song is in the key of A. And then with your pick, you can use picking within chords to play melodious parts. And you can also strum within chords.
Here comes the sun.